Hey, it's Dr. Scott here from Tangelo, and we're going to be going through a slant board reverse lunge. Now, this is going to look a lot like a regular reverse lunge, but we're going to use what we call a slant board that helps elevate the toes up in the air and adds a little extra tension and load on the Achilles tendon. We're going to slide back, try to keep the knee over the top of the foot, and back up. Big thing we want to focus on here is not letting this knee dive inside of the foot as we go down and up. Keep that knee in a nice good line.